Hello, everybody. My name is Sam K, and welcome to Hatred. Yes, the most controversial game of this year, and the most controversial game I will probably ever play. Let's get this started. I've already done the tutorial. I got the graphics all set up. I got everything set up. There's no normal mode, so I'm just going to play on easy. Because I don't want to be dying a shit ton. The game runs pretty bad. The frame rate's not too hot.
My name is not important. What is important is what I'm going to do. I just fucking hate this world and these human worms feasting on its carcass.
So yeah, it doesn't run that great. Bitter hatred. I apologize. For one thing, I'm recording in 30 FPS instead of my normal 60. And secondly, I'm also going to, I apologize if there's any heavy frame rate dips.
It's time for me to kill, and it's time for me to die.
I might also end up going to 720 if I have to.
Try harder.
The executions are pretty damn brutal, I'm not gonna lie. I'm also not sure how to, I guess you could say, win the game yet. Wow. Worthless? What? I can't move. I cannot move.
Ah, the first human shields.
I am incapable of moving. Right, there we go. And I die because I couldn't move. I've actually downloaded two updates already of this game. I don't know what they were for.
My name.
I hope they do one.
What is important is.
I hope they release a few for the performance, because the performance is not that good. Go to hell.
Weapon understands me.
Wow.
Let me introduce myself. I'm a man of hate and disgust.
Okay, then. Got it. Whoa! How did I not die from that? Is my person immune to, like, explosions or something? Oh. Wow. Okay then. Oh, I'm getting shot at.
He's here. The first human shields.
Oh my gosh. I still have no idea how to, I guess you could say, beat the game. I just really don't know. Whoa! Shotgun alert!
Death, the lowest common denominator of all.
Do not lose that cursor. If you guys play this game, do not lose that cursor. It's extremely hard to see and it's very easy to lose, so don't lose it. Whoa, okay.
Welcome to your nightmare, motherfuckers.
Responding units. Last known gunshots were in the front of the building.
Oh! Oh! I got a respawn point. That worked. I lost my cursor! Fucking just die. Jesus. Oh shit. Oh.
Quiet.
Don't. Oh, Jesus.
Do you really think it moves
me? This game is brutal.
Please.
Dear God. Oh my God. Game ain't that easy. Especially with the cursor keep disappearing. You can actually drive cars as well. Let's get in. Destructible obstacles as well. The controls for the car are really weird. He's like giving this really Shakespearean like dialogue for some reason.
Sometimes I think I kill them too fast.
Okay. Execute. Yes, executions give you health. It's very sick and extremely twisted way to look at it. And I just died again. This game is not very easy. Respond. It runs so bad, too. I think that's part of the problem of losing your cursor is that the game runs really bad, so it makes it extremely easy for your cursor to just go poof. Execute him, you dumb shit. Oh wow, okay. Please, Oh. Wow. I'm gonna go upstairs. Yep, there's more stuff happening upstairs. Oh my god. Shit. There's only 7 remaining of the population. Wow. This game is brutal and holy shit. I noticed somebody shooting at me, but I don't know from where. Motherfucker. Oh my god.
You don't deserve a natural death.
Okay. Okay, there's somebody over here as well. Come here. Tired of playing with you. Oh, he curb stomped his head off. Really? You gotta be kidding me, right? I can't move. Jesus Christ.
This is a white male. Black long hair, black coat, armed.
Well, he's burned to death. And I exterminated the entire population. Yay, I guess. I need to replenish my health though. So one last execution. I can't get in those cars for some reason. Okay. I'm out of here. And the car's about to blow up, okay. Go away.
It's so easy to slaughter my whole neighborhood.
Okay.
I can feel their pain. Their suffering flowing through my veins. It's like the most intense drug. And I need more. Much more.
Okay then.
The human shields have arrived. I'll hide and prepare an ambush. It's time to shoot some canned meat.
Oh God. I hear sounds, but no image.
Come on, you fucking parasites. The death is waiting.
The death? Okay, thank you everybody for watching as usual. If you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Holy shit. If you want to see more, make sure to subscribe. Check out all the other awesome games that I've played, and I'll see you all in the next video. Buh-bye.